I've been working really hard to get my career started. I just did a sexy photo shoot. I asked Russ to actually come to this photo shoot with me because I wanted to see what I actually do.
Okay, turn the booty a little bit towards me. More. Nice, right there.
There's her butt, right out in the open. I don't feel like that's professional.
Beautiful. That's it.
I need Russ to understand that this is part of my job, this is part of my career, but it's gonna be really hard to change someone that was raised for so many years in that culture and that conservative atmosphere. So remember the music video, right?
I do recall that.
So they go back to me and they said that they really want to work with me. I have a great opportunity to be the lead model in a music video. It's a reggaeton. Reggaeton is all about sexy, curves, dancing. As a Latin girl, I feel identified with that music.
When is it?
In like a couple of weeks.
So after I start my new job.
And besides that, it's in New Jersey. They actually found me on social media, and that's how they got in contact with me.
It's in New Jersey?
Yeah.
Hal showed me some reggaeton videos, and yeah, they're pretty risque, so I do have concerns. I want to make sure everything's done properly. This producer contacted Pau over social media. So right there is another flag to me. Social media is a way to take advantage of a lot of people.
You're going to work and I'm going to work.
Yeah, but I can't take off work. I just will be starting, so I can't come with you.
Baby, I'm sorry, but like, this is my job.
You're going to New Jersey, and who are these characters that you're going to be working with?
They're new artists.
They're new artists.
Don't worry, I'm not going to be kissing or going too much.
You've done like your homework?
Oh my gosh.
A reggaeton video has a very provocative and sexual, risque view to it. I want to see my wife doing artistic things. I want her to look classy. I want her to look good.
I mean, they're trustworthy people.
Yes, they are. They're trustworthy. They're gonna send me the money before.
I have my reservations and I have my concerns and I want you to know about them. No lingerie, and you're getting paid very well, right?
Of course, that's what I'm doing.
A very nice compensation and no lingerie. I have to trust you on this.
Lingerie is meant for the bedroom. Lingerie is also meant for one eye only, and that's me. And so that's where I'm drawing the line. That's where I'm not comfortable.